and the other half. So, my name is Pat Pirelli. I love horses, and I love people who love horses, and I love to teach people who love horses. I'm one of the luckiest men in the world because some of the greatest horsemen in the world have shared their secrets with me. My dream is to share them with you. So, how am I going to do it? So far, over 2 million people have come to my demonstrations. The Queen of England, President Reagan, lots of different celebrities, Olympians, and people who want to buy their first horse. Do we have anybody here who wants to own a horse but doesn't own a horse yet? And stand up. Let me see who would love to have a horse. Stand up, everyone. If you're a new person, let's give all these people a nice welcome. We want them to be horse lovers too. So today I have something special. I have a student who has never done the Pirelli system. Her name is Julia. I just met her yesterday, so we're gonna ask her to bring a horse in. It's not even her horse. She's been riding the horse, I think, for 3 weeks in the new stables, and she said the horse is a little bit spooky. So we're gonna see what we can do. My goal is, I got an hour and 10 minutes, my goal is to see if you can see how smart horses are, how fast they learn. Who came to the cutting competition last night? Did you enjoy it? But what you might not know, this horse, J.M. Preckles, is the horse I rode. I only rode him the night before the cutting, and in the cutting, he's 19 years old, 19 years young, and he did a wonderful job. So let's give J.M. a nice applause for his good job yesterday. It was good because I'm old and he is old, so we work great together. Okay, so let's bring Julia in, and we're going to find out a little bit more about Julia and her horse. The magic door opens. Let's welcome Julia, please. Good morning, Julia. How are you? Good. Can you talk louder? Can I hear you? Good morning.
Good morning.
Yes, very good. Okay. Julia, where are you from?
I'm from Essen.
Okay. How far is that from here?
I can walk.
Okay, good.
So I have parking problems.
I only speak a little German. I only know a little German, so I have a question for you. Have you ever Essen in Essen? How about a nice applause for my German, huh? That's not all I have. Okay, so tell us about your horse, please.
She's 5 years old, and she's very nervous.
Okay, come over here, please. Stand there. She's a little nervous. Okay, how many times have you rode her? How many times have you rode her?
I've just worked here, so for seven days.
So you've ridden her 6 or 7 times, okay? And what do you think is the thing you'd like to work on the most?
To calm down a bit, and she's just jumping when she sees something, and okay. That's a problem.
Okay, very good. Let's take, can I have down here some sticks and strings, please? I have a few little tests for you to do. So what I want to do is start at the beginning, okay? What we're gonna do is we're gonna start off, we're gonna take this stick, and you know, please take her snaffle from her crew, okay? This is Marianne. Marianne is one of my graduates. Let's welcome Marianne. She's over here from Switzerland. Gotcha.
And
take this now. Okay. And put both of those near the barrels, please. Okay? So what I'd like you to do is let's start off number one, just to touch the horse with the stick. Okay? So we're gonna try just a few simple things. What I want you to be able to do is after this demonstration to go home and say, I can do that. Okay? That's what I want you to be able to do, because I'm going to show you very simple things that will make a big difference. Little things that will make a big difference in you and your horse. So the horse needs to be three things: confident, responsive, and he needs to have a purpose. So what we're going to try to do today is let the horses know what their job is. Right? So keep rubbing. Alright? Now, can you feel the horse going forward? Can you feel the horse going forward? Okay, go stand on that, on the block over there, okay? Pretend like that's a boat. I want you on top of the pedestal. And what I want you to do is I want you to, you up on top, not the horse, you, Julia. Julia on top.
Okay.
Yes. There we go. Give a nice applause. You got Julia on top. Successful. Good job. So what we're going to do is, the first thing we're going to do is we're going to find out that because people, humans, have tall bodies and horses have long bodies, this is the number one place we get in trouble. So what we're going to do is we're going to see if we can get Julia to use the stick to make her body longer. All right? So first of all, we're going to see if she can just touch the horse with the stick. Okay, very good. That's it. And you feel the horse being curious, Julia? Can you feel her being curious? Can you hear me okay? Can you hear me okay?
No.
You can't hear me.
Just right now, but not when you're around.
Okay. So you're having trouble hearing me. Okay. I will try to talk louder. Okay. So can you feel her getting curious about the stick now? Julia. Can you feel her saying, I'm curious, what is the stick? Can you feel it?
Yes. She's a bit nervous, but it's okay.
She was chewing on it a little bit? That's good. Okay? Very good. Now, can you make the string go over the top of her a couple times? Over. Yes, that's enough. Now the other way. Stop. And now again. One, two. One. Two, stop. Now, one, two, three, stop. One, two, three, stop. Okay, so everybody count with me. We're going to do four. You ready? Go. One, two, three, four. Okay, stop. Halt! Very good. Oh, she got that one. All right. Okay, now you're going to go one, two, three, and over your head twice down. Okay, everybody with me, ready? One, two, three. Now over your head. One. Okay, very good. Okay, raise your hand if you think you could do that with your horse. Okay, this is how we start. We're going to get the confidence first. Okay, so again, let's go. One, two, now over your head twice. One, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Now slow down, slow down, slow down. You see the horse got scared? So when the horse gets scared, just slow down. Don't stop, slow down. So start again. Slow. Now faster, 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 fast, slower, slower. Faster, 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 slower, slower. Now put the stick over here so she can't run. Put the stick in the front, put the stick in the front, put the stick in the front, shorten the rope a little bit, shorten the rope a little bit, shorten the rope, get back on the boat. Get in the boat, 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 hurry, get in the boat. Now shorten the rope, 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 stop. Nice, give it a lot. Here is where everybody makes the mistake. When the horse gets scared, everybody goes, look, I'll never do that again. I promise.